Around 1,446 migrants left for Uttar Pradesh on Wednesday by the Shramik train service. Another three trains are all set to leave Goa with another batch of migrants and labour by Thursday. Watch.
District Gorakhpur and Faizabad. Total passenger were 1,464. Now another train is also going to UP with same capacity. It will depart at around 11 p.m.
So then what will be done about the people who are accessed the first time?
Now, first we are registering according to our number and then we will take follow on.
It's Sandeep Tuwekar for Goa 365 at the Margao Railway Station.